Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets. Tyler hasn't been seen downtown much lately, but that's because he's been ripping it up in the circuits in the north. Exact locale? Silver Canyon. The word? Our friend Ty has taken down Gaio in the Silver Six, bringing him one step closer to entering the Outlaw's Rush. But that's not all. Rumor. Is it that Tyler and Gaio go way back to the barrio, and their little reunion led to a change of heart for Gaio? Tyler might even have a new ally in his fight against the house. To this, the streets say, good job.
Oh God, no. Why?
Lil Tut. Lil Tut.
Whoa, Ty. I'll never let you live that one down.
God damn it.
Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the Collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. Now, don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess.
Hey, where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
You gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Here, Jess. Bribe delivery.
Keep your voice down.
First stop down. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it soon. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. No problem so far.
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov the stooge. I'm after his boss, the Collector.
Rich asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Making good time so far. Who is that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collector's big tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Have a second thought?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. Nice, making good time.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in, it has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
I assure you.
I just bribed a cop.
Okay.
Nice wheels.
Ew, you're talking?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
And that's the last of them.
Pressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
You are now tuned into the tomb with your hope. A flame of tunes loud enough to shake the room. What's the hold up? Heard the world is in it soon. I assume that they told you they trying to dinosaur us. So now it's time to go up. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The roof is on fire, she like Barbara Streisand. Police everywhere, it's like a kill the man. I just wanna find a I'm a pro tonight, and so don't be coming round Vince on that battering shit. On the 911 shit, need a Mrs. Brown as Missy, I can ask some. With them slave bones, make great jokes. Don't stop, bitch, stay focused. They hated on them since days of most. Let my people go crazy. Them stars falling, don't chase them. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash.
Cause falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for it crash. All these liberated women sitting in my
seeing that sunrise from behind the wheel. Say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Amber Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Let's go, let's go!
You better not wipe out on the first jump, showman.
Oh my god!
Need a change of pants?
Kidding me! could have gone better. Don't choke now, Matt. us now, thanks. No much road left. Let's do this. Just saying hi. Almost had it. In my bumper car skills. Try and stop me. Nearing the end. Pick it up. Don't mind if I do.
Well, you're not a complete waste of our time. An abandoned motocross circuit. They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun. What's the sum for me on these jumps, girls?
And Mac.
Bet you can't even get half their vertical on these jumps.
Buckle up. Maxim flight. To punch it. First place. Gotta finish strong.
Much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating, type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously.
Valley Speedcross series are officially underway with course number one, the Canyons. This one's a special treat for fans of off-road.
Right. Time to show those Speedcross drivers what I've got.
Adam.
Let's go nail the second course.
Best of luck to our street races out there repping Fortune Valley. Let's show them we like to get dirty, boys and girls.
Good job on the first canyon run, Mac.
Thanks. Wonder how Barracuda's doing.
He took a buy-in from his sponsors. He goes straight to the end of the series.
I don't need no stinking buy-in. Let's do this. Soar like an eagle. Boom.
Alistair, I hear you're doing well so far. That's great.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Listen, Mac, we're all glad you're doing well, but don't push your luck.